стало ходить на туннельчик. Золото в голову. But instead of a fish out to the net, Dr. Venus stopped and lay down with the baboon. He didn't know how to react. Hyenas would normally send us scurrying to the trees, but this time, she gently lifted the baby to safe return. This newborn started following her everywhere, reaching out for her, most likely imprinting on his new surrogate mother. And what had been seemed to be caught up in her own internal conflict. The young leopard had a confusing crossroads of life, torn between the predator and an inquisitive cub. Thank you.